What's up guys, in this video I am going to show you how you can fix iOS issues such as iPhone stuck at boot loop, update failure, black screen, getting stuck on the Apple logo or getting stuck in recovery mode and many other issues you may experience. iMyPhone FixPro is an iOS system recovery program that works to fix any iOS device or system problem at home. So download and install FixPro into your computer. The download link is available in the video description. Download the program on your computer and install it. You will see an interface like this. The software comes with 4 modes designed to drag your devices out of some tricky situations. The standard mode is useful when you want to fix common issues such as iPhone stuck or iPhone frozen issues. The advanced mode is used in cases where the standard mode has failed to work or you have forgotten the passcode to your device. The third feature, Reset iDevices, is developed to help you reset your iDevice easily even in a situation where you don't have the password. The last option is a quick solution offered by the program which helps your device enter or exit recovery mode in a single click. The options standard mode and exit and enter recovery mode will not affect the data on your device, but you will lose all data if you use the advanced mode and reset iDevices. So if you don't want to lose any data, choose the standard mode. Then connect your device to your computer and click the next button. Now you need to download the firmware to fix your device. The program will automatically detect the model of your device and show you all the available versions of firmware. Choose the version you prefer, then click download. Here it may take a few minutes, it depends on your internet speed. Once the firmware has been downloaded, it will automatically verify the firmware and extract software before fixing. When everything is ready, you can start to fix your device. Click the device and firmware information. Once you confirm that everything is correct, click the start button. The FixPro will start fixing the issues. And this step will likely take a few minutes. The program will automatically begin to fix the device. Don't use nor unplug your device during the process. You can check whether your device can restart normally after the fix. And now the program has successfully fixed your device. So the link to the software is available in the video description. So must check it out. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.